नमस्ते एवरीवन, होप यू गाइस आर डूइंग वेल। कैसे हो आप सब? हेलो, कैन यू हियर मी? आपको आवाज आ रही है मेरी? हेलो, आपको मेरी आवाज आ रही है? And sit in any comfortable position and gently close your eyes. Take a deep breath in and deep breath out. Prepare yourself for today's class. Bring awareness to your body, to your mind, and to your breath. Now we'll chant one time om all together. Take a deep breath in. Now we'll chant the mantra. If you know, you can repeat after me. श्री कृभ्यो नमः वंदे गुरुणां चरणारविंदे संदर्शिता स्वात्म सुखा भवोते निःश्रेयसी चांगलिकायमाने संसार हालाहलमो शांते आवाहु पुरुषाकारं शंख चक्रासि धारिणं सहस्र शीर्षं श्वेतं प्रणमामि पतंजलिं। अथ योगा अनुशासनम्। Join your palms together, rub your both palms, apply your eyes on your face, on your whole body. And gently bow down your head towards God and ask God to give us strength for today's class. While blinking, open your eyes. Om Shanti. Okay, now stand up on your mat and take 1 foot distance from your mat. Take 1 foot distance from your mat and now just start jumping on your toes. Lift your heels up and start jumping on your toes. We'll do a little bit from warm up. 2, 3, jump high. 4, lift your toes up. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One by one, one leg front and one leg back. 1, 2, 9, 3, टोस पे जम करिए। नहीं ऐसे नहीं मिराज, एक लेग आगे एक लेग पीछे ऐसे ऐसे करना। देखिए इधर मिराज जी, 2, 3, 4 ऐसे, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10। और क्रिस क्रॉस, एक बार पीछे क्रिस क्रॉस करिए, ओपन, देन एक बार आगे, अगेन ओपन। 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now jump with your legs and lift your knees up. 1, 2, 3, lift your knees as much as you can. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now do twisting. Twist yourself up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now slowly relax. Close your eyes. Take deep inhale and exhale. Again, take a deep inhale and exhale. One more time, inhale and exhale. Now come in front of a mat for sun salutation. Ekam, inhale, raise your both arms up over your head for Urdhastasana. Do exhale, bend fully forward down for Uttanasana. Ready, inhale, look front, lengthen your spine. Chatwari, exhale, jump back, Chaturanga Dandasana. Pancha, inhale, upward facing dog. Shut, exhale, downward facing dog. Hold there for 5 counts. Lift your tailbone high. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Sapta, bend your both knees. Jump in between your both palms into halfway look up. Ashto, exhale, bend the forward down. Nava, inhale, come up. Exhale, Samasthiti. Second round. Ekam, inhale, again raise your both arms up. Two, exhale, bend fully forward down. Three, inhale, look front. Chatwari, exhale, jump back. Pancha, inhale, upward facing dog. Shut, exhale, downward facing dog. Hold 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Sapta, bend your both knees, jump front. Ashto, exhale, bend fully forward down. Now I inhale, all the way come up. Exhale, Samasthiti. Third round. Ekam, inhale, again. Arms over your head for Urdhastasana. Do exhale, completely bend forward with your hip joints for Uttanasana. Trini, inhale, look front for Ardhuttanasana. Chatwari, exhale, jump back for Chaturanga Dandasana. Pancha, inhale, upward facing dog. Shut, exhale, downward facing dog. Hold 1, keep lifting your tailbone high. 2, keep your palms on your mat properly. 3, 4, and 5. Sapta, bend your both knees, jump front. Ashto, exhale. Now I inhale, come up. Exhale, Samasthiti. Fourth round. Ekam, inhale, again come for Urdhastasana. Do exhale, bend fully forward down for Uttanasana. Trini, inhale, look front. Chatwari, exhale, jump back. Pancha, inhale, upward facing dog. Shut, exhale, downward facing dog. Hold 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Sapta, bend your both knees, jump front. Ashto, exhale, bend fully forward down. Nava, inhale, all the way come up. Exhale, Samasthiti. Now we'll do sun salutation B. Ekam, inhale, bend your both knees, raise your both arms up, come for the Utkatasana chair pose. Do exhale, bend for the forward pose. Trini, inhale, look front. Chatwari, exhale, jump back. Pancha, inhale, upward facing dog. Shat, exhale, downward facing dog. Sapta, bring your right leg front for warrior A. Keep your front leg at 90, back feet 5 degrees in, and keep sinking with your pelvis down. Ashto, exhale, jump back, Chaturanga. Nava, inhale, Urdhmukha. Dasha, exhale, Adhomukha. Ekadasha, bring your left leg front for warrior A. Dvadasha, exhale, jump back, Chaturanga. Triyodasha, inhale. Chaturdasha, exhale. Hold 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Panchadasha, bend your both knees, jump front. Shodasha, exhale. Saptadasa inhale, come up for the chair pose. Exhale, Samasthiti. Second round, Ekam inhale, again come for the Utkatasana. Do exhale, Uttanasana. Trini inhale, Ardhuttanasana. Chatwari exhale, jump back to Chaturanga Dandasana. Pancha inhale, upward facing dog. Shut exhale, downward facing dog. Sapta, bring your right leg front for warrior A. Ashto exhale, jump back to Chaturanga Dandasana. Nava inhale, Urdhmukha. Dasha exhale, Adhomukha. Ekadasha, bring your left leg front. Dvadasha, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Triyodasha, inhale. Chaturdasha, exhale. Hold one. Keep breathing. Two, three, four, and five. Panchadasa, bend your both knees and jump front. Shodasa, exhale, bend fully forward down. Saptadasa, inhale, come up for the chair pose. Exhale, Samasthiti. Third round, Ekam, inhale, again come for the chair pose. Two, exhale, forward fold. Trini, inhale, look front. Chatwari, exhale, jump back. Pancha, inhale, Urdhmukha. Shat, exhale, Adhomukha. Sapta, bring your right leg front for warrior A. Ashto, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga Dandasana. Nava, inhale. Dasha, exhale. Ekadasha, bring your left leg front for warrior A. Dvadasha, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Triyodasha, inhale. Chaturdasha, exhale. Hold one, two, three, four, and five. Panchadasa, bend your both knees, jump front. Sodasa, exhale. Saptadasa, inhale, come up. Exhale, Samasthiti. Fourth round, Ekam, inhale, again back to the chair pose. Do exhale for the forward fold. Trini, inhale, look front. Chatwari, exhale, jump back. Pancha, inhale. Shut, exhale. Sapta, bring your right leg front for warrior A. Ashto, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Nava, inhale, Urdhmukha. Dasha, exhale, Adhomukha. Ekadasha, bring your left leg front for warrior A. Dvadasha, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Triyodasha, inhale. Chaturdasha, exhale. Hold one, two, three, four, and five. Panchadasa, bend both knees, jump front. Sodasa, exhale, bend fully forward down. Saptadasa, inhale, come up. Exhale, Samasthiti. Fifth and last round, Ekam, inhale, again come for the chair pose. Do exhale for the forward fold. Trini, inhale, look front. Chatwari, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Pancha, inhale, upward facing dog. Shut, exhale, downward facing dog. Sapta, bring your right leg front for warrior A. Ashto, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Nava, inhale, Urdhmukha. दशाक्षेल अधोमुखा। एकादशा ब्रिंग योर लेफ्ट लेग फ्रंट फॉर वॉरियर ए। द्वादशा एक्सेल जम बैक चतुरंगा। त्रयोदशा इनहेल। चतुर्दशा एक्सेल होल्ड वन टू थ्री फोर एंड फाइव। नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम वेयर वेयर वी हैव लेफ्ट यस्टरडे। So we have completed this standing sequence. Now we'll start with sitting sequence. Bend your both knees, jump front into Dandasana. Sapta, bend your both knees and jump front into Dandasana. You have to jump and land into this position. Pull your hip muscles out. Properly sit on your sitting bone. Both feet together. Ashto, bend forward and grab your both big toes from your first two fingers. Inhale, halfway look up, lengthen your spine here. Do not put your hands like this and make an arch. Roll your shoulder, open your chest and keep your spine straight. If you cannot, you can just bend your knees slightly, but keep your spine lengthened. Exhale, now exhale, bend fully forward down and hold there for five counts. Now slowly and gradually straighten your knees and go forward as much as you can. But reduce that hump from your back. It's okay if you are going less, but keep your back straight. Yeah, now hold there, just very nice. One, Varinder ji, thoda sa knees bend kar lijiye aur spine ko lengthen kariye. Two, अब बेंड करिए एल्बोस को, जितना आगे जा सकते हो जाइए, वहीं पे होल्ड रखिए। बट अगेन लिफ्ट योर चेस्ट, ओपन योर चेस्ट। या थ्री, लुक फ्रंट मिराया जी, अगेन यू आर मेकिंग हम्प, रिड्यूस दैट हम्प अगेन। टू, यस थ्री फोर एंड फाइव। दशा इनहेल, लिफ्ट योर टॉर्सो अप फॉर द हाफ वे लुक अप। ऐसा आइए वापस यहीं से, दशा पे यहाँ पे आइए। नाउ अष्टो अगेन, बेंड डाउन एंड ग्रैब योर फीट फ्रॉम आउट, अपने बाहर से फीट पकड़ लीजिए। इनहेल अगेन, लिफ्ट योर चेस्ट एंड टॉर्सो अप, टॉर्सो को ऊपर लिफ्ट करिए जितना हो सके, फीट ग्रैब करना आपको बाहर से अब। एंड दशा एक्सेल, बेंड फ्री फॉरवर्ड डाउन, अब दोबारा फॉरवर्ड जाइए। होल्ड फॉर पश्चिम उत्तानासना बी, होल्ड देयर फॉर फाइव ब्रेथ्स। वन, अगेन कीप योर स्पाइन स्ट्रेट, अपनी स्पाइन को जितना हो सके खींचने की कोशिश करिए। टू, और आगे भी बढ़ते रहिए धीरे धीरे। थ्री, बट स्पाइन जितनी सीधी रहेगी उतना अच्छा है। फोर एंड फाइव, दशा इनहेल, lift your chest up, lift your torso up and exhale, grab your wrist from your right hand and put your palms or your wrist behind your feet like this. Yeah, keep your knees bent. Again inhale, lift, nava inhale, sorry, ashto inhale, lift your chest up for paschimottanasana C. Lift up more. And now exhale, bend fully forward down. Again, hold there for five counts. Fully forward doesn't mean that you will touch your head on the like knees and all. Just try to touch your belly first on your thighs and then go for your chest and then for your chin. Two, just keep lengthening your spine here. It is also enough. Three, four, and five. Now, dasa, inhale, lift your chest up. And exhale, place your both palms beside of your both hip, slightly on your thighs. Inhale, lift yourself up. Ekadasha, and exhale, jump back into Chaturanga. If you cannot jump back, it's okay. You can just take your legs back. It's hard to lift and then go back. Triyodasha, inhale, or Dwadasha, inhale, Udmukha. Triyodasha, exhale, Adho Mukha. Come into downward facing dog. Deep inhale, deep exhale. Now we will do the next Purvottanasana. Now bend your both knees, Sapta, and jump front for Purvottanasana. Place your both palms back of your both hip. अपने दोनों palms को अपने hip के पीछे रखिए. And Ashto inhale, lift your hip up and try to touch your toes on the floor and look back. And again, hold there for 5 counts. Lift your hip up and look back. Very nice. Very good. Keep your legs straight. 1, this is the counter pose for Paschimottanasana. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now exhale, put your hip down. And Dasha, inhale, lift yourself up again. And Ekadasha, cross your leg and jump back into Chaturanga. Dvadasha, inhale, Urdhmukha, upward facing dog. Triyodasha, exhale, Adhomukha, downward facing dog. Now we will do Ardhabaddha Padma Paschimottanasana. For Ardhabaddha Padma Paschimottanasana, again bend your both knees, Sapta, inhale and jump front. Now bend your left leg at the knee, bend your right leg at the knee like this. And grab your big toe with your fingers behind your back. And grab your left feet with your left hand. Yes, left feet with your left hand. Inhale, halfway look up. And Ashto, exhale, bend fully forward down. Try to drop your knee also down. And try to touch your chest, belly, and your chin on your same. But do not put your head down. Just open your chest and stretch yourself front. Aage ko khichna hai aapko. Niche nahi lagana hai head. Jitna aage ho sake, aage khiche body ko. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Nava, inhale, lift your torso up. And Dasa, exhale, place your both palms by the side. Dono haathon ko aise rakhiye. Leg aise bend rahega. Aapko palm rakhne aise 10 pe. Ekadasha, inhale, lift, and then take your leg back. Dvadasha, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. It's okay if you cannot take it, you can just simply go back. Dvadasha, inhale, Urdhmukha, and Triyodasha, exhale, Adhomukha. Chaturdasha, bend your both knees, again jump front. Now bend your left leg over your right top of the thigh. And grab your left feet with your left hand behind your back. And with your right hand, grab your right arch of the feet. Right hand say, big toe pakad lije, ya jo bahar ka hissa hota hai pair ka, wo pakad lije. Inhale, halfway look up. Again, lengthen your spine. Panchdasa, exhale, bend fully forward down. Hold. 1, stretch yourself front. Go as much as you can go. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Shodasa, inhale, lift your torso up again. Exhale, place your both palms by the side. Saptadasa, inhale, lift your. Ashtadasa, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Ekona vinchate, 19, upward facing dog. Vinchate, downward facing dog, 20. Deep inhale, deep exhale. Now we'll do Triyomukha Ekpad Paschimottanasana. Sapta, bend your both knees, jump front. Bend your right leg. Now you have to bend your right leg like this. And रिमूव योर काफ मसल्स, मूव योर काफ मसल्स आउट, अपनी काफ मसल्स को बाहर की तरफ निकालिए और आपको राइट लेग पे बैठना नहीं है, राइट लेग आपका, राइट फीट आपका साइड में रहेगा। कोशिश करना है आपको दोनों हिप में बराबर बैलेंस हो, इक्वली बैलेंस ऑन द बोथ हिप्स, एंड पुल योर लेफ्ट टो इन। नाउ ग्रैब योर रिस्ट, लेफ्ट रिस्ट और राइट रिस्ट, एंड टेक योर रिस्ट बिहाइंड योर लेग लाइक दिस। Inhale, halfway look up. And ashto exhale, bend fully forward down. Yes. Again, hold there. One, two, three, four, and five. Nava, inhale, lift your chest up. Exhale, place your both arms by the side of your thighs. Dasha, inhale, lift yourself up. Eka dasha, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Dvadasha, inhale, Urdhmukha. Triyodasha, exhale, Adhomukha. Chaturdasha, again bend your both knees, jump front. Now bend your left leg into half Vajrasana, but keep your leg out of your hip. Do not sit on your leg. Now move your left calf muscles out so your hip can adjust easily. Grab your right wrist with your left hand again behind your feet. It's okay if you cannot reach there. You can use grab both. You can grab with your both palm your feet. Panchadasa, exhale, bend fully forward down and again hold there for five counts. One, two, three, four, and five. Shodasa, inhale, lift your chest up. Exhale, place your both palms beside. Saptadasa, inhale, lift yourself up. Ashtadasa, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Ekonavinshate Urdhmukha. Vinshate Adhomukha. Now we'll do Janu Sirsasana A. Bend your both knees, Sapta, and jump into Dandasana. Bend your right leg at the knee and touch your right feet on your left inner thigh. Grab your left wrist with your right hand and again take your hands behind your leg, behind your feet. Inhale again, lift your chest up. Ashto, exhale, bend fully forward down. And hold there for five counts. One, two, three, four, and five. Nava, inhale. Lift your torso up. Exhale, place your both palms on the floor. Ekadasha, inhale, lift yourself up. And exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Dvadasha, inhale, Urdhmukha. Triyodasha, exhale, Adhomukha. Downward facing dog. Chaturdasha, bend your both knees and jump front. Now bend your left knee, left leg at the knee and place your left feet on your right inner thigh. Now grab your right wrist with your left hand. And again, place your hands behind your feet. Inhale, halfway look up. And exhale, panchadasa, exhale, bend fully forward down. Hold there for five counts. One, two, three, four, and five. Shodasa, inhale, lift your torso up. Exhale, place your both palms on the floor. Saptadasa, inhale, lift yourself up. And Ashtadasa, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Ekuna vinshate Urdhmukha and vinshate Adhomukha. Now we'll do Janu Sirsasana B. Sapta, again bend your both knees and jump front. Now we'll do Janu Sirsasana B. Bend your right feet like the right leg. And now sit on your right heel. Your right heel should be touching your anus point. So your Muladhara Chakra is there. Keep it there and sit on it. Now grab your left wrist with your right hand and take your hands behind your leg. Again, inhale, halfway look up. Ashto, exhale, bend fully forward down and hold there for five counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Nava, inhale, come up and exhale, place your both palms by the side. Dasha, inhale, lift yourself up and Ekadasha, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Dwadasha, inhale, Udmukha. Triyodasha, exhale, Adho Mukha. Chaturdasha, bend your both knees, jump front between your both palms. Bend your left leg at the knee and now sit on your left heel. Ab aapko left heel pe baithna hai. Left heel pe baith jaiye. And now you have to grab your right wrist behind your leg. Inhale, halfway look up. Panchadasa, bend your both elbows and try to go fully forward down and hold there. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Shodasa, inhale, lift your chest up. Exhale, drop your both palms on the floor. Saptadasa, inhale, lift yourself up. Ashtodasa, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Ekona vinchate urdhmukha, vinchate adomukha. Now we'll do Janu Sirsasana C. Bend your both knees, again jump front between your both palms. Sapta. Now bend your right leg at the knee like this and take your right hand under your right leg. Grab your right big toes with your right fingers and try to drop your feet on the floor and heel up like this. And lift your hip up and push yourself front. Now your heel should be above of your feet and your knee should be down. Do not lift your knees like this. It's okay if it is lifting and starting, but just try. Now grab your right wrist with your left palm again behind your feet. Inhale, halfway look up and ashto, exhale, bend fully forward down. Hold there for five counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Nava, inhale, halfway look up. The exhale, drop your both palms down. Dasha, inhale, lift yourself up. And Ekadasha, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Dwadasha, inhale, Urdhmukha. Triyodasha, exhale, Adho Mukha. Chaturdasha, bend your both knees, jump front. Now we'll do the same posture with our left leg. Bend your left leg at the knee and try to drop your left feet on the floor. And your right heel should be above of your left feet. Left toes, sorry. Now grab your right wrist with your left hand and place your hand behind your feet. Inhale, halfway look up and Panchadasa, exhale, bend fully forward down and hold there for five counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Shodasa, inhale, halfway look up, exhale, place your both palms on the floor. Saptadasa, inhale, lift yourself up. Ashtadasa, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Ekona vinchate urdhmukha, vinchate adomukha. Now we'll do Maricha Asana A. Bend your both knees and jump into Dandasana. Bend your right leg at the knee. Bend your right leg like this. Now grab your right leg with your right hand and grab your left wrist behind your back. Inhale, halfway look up. And ashto, exhale, bend fully forward down. Try to touch your chin on your shin or wherever you can reach. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Nava, inhale, lift yourself up Exhale, place your both palms on the floor. Dasha, inhale, lift. And Ekadasha, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Dwadasha, inhale, Urdhmukha. Triyodasha, exhale, Adhomukha. Chaturdasha, bend your both knees. Again, jump front into Dandasana and then bend your left leg at the knee and grab your left leg with your left hand and grab your right wrist behind your back. Inhale, halfway look up. Panchadasha, exhale, bend fully forward down towards your right leg and hold there for five counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Shodasa, inhale, come up. Exhale, place your both arms by the side. Saptadasa, inhale, lift yourself up. Ashtadasa, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Ekuna vinchate urdhmukha, vinchate abdomukha. Now we'll do Marichyasana B. Sapta, bend your both knees and again jump front. Now bend your right leg over your left leg like this. And your knee should be down. Do not lift your knee like this up, knee down. Now bend your left leg at the knee. Now grab your left leg with your left hand and grab your right wrist behind your back. Okay, look from. Bend your right leg over your left top of the thigh leg. And then bend your left leg at the knee. And then grab your left leg with your left hand and right wrist behind your back. Inhale again, halfway look up and ashto exhale, bend fully forward down and hold there for five counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Nava, inhale, come up. Exhale, place your both palms on the floor. Dasha, inhale, lift yourself up. And Ekadasha, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Dwadasha, inhale, Urdhmukha. Triyodasha, exhale, Adhomukha. Chaturdasha, bend your both knees and jump front. Now bend your left leg on your right top of the thigh and bend your right leg at the knee. Now grab your right leg with your right hand and left wrist behind your back. Inhale, halfway look up and punch the side, exhale, bend fully forward down and hold there for five counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, halfway look up. Exhale, place your both palms on the floor. Saptadasa, inhale, lift yourself up. And Ashtadasa, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Ekona vinchate urdhmukha and vinchate adhomukha. Now we'll do Marichyasana C. Bend your both knees, again jump front. Bend your right leg at the knee and place your right feet down and keep one palm distance between your feet and your internal thigh, left thigh. Place your right palm behind your back and grab your, place your left armpit on your right knee like this. And then fold and grab your wrist behind your back. Yes, rotate your left shoulder from here like this. Try. Yeah, correct. And look back. Look back towards your another shoulder, right shoulder. And hold. 1. Very nice. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, look front. Exhale, release your posture. Place your both palms on the floor. Ashto, inhale, lift yourself up. And Nava, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Dasha, inhale, Urdhmukha. एकादशक सेल अधोमुखा, द्वादशा बेंड योर बोथ नीज एंड जंप फ्रंट. नाउ वी डू द सेम पोस्चर ऑन अवर लेफ्ट साइड. बेंड योर लेफ्ट लेग एट द नी एंड ग्रैब योर, प्लेस योर राइट आर्मपिट ऑन योर लेफ्ट नी एंड अगेन ग्रैब योर लेफ्ट रिस्ट बिहाइंड योर बैक. होल्ड वन, टू, थ्री, फोर एंड फाइव. इनहेल लुक फ्रंट, एक्सहेल रिलीज द पोस्चर एंड प्लेस योर पाम्स डाउन. त्रयोदशा इनहेल लिफ्ट योर सेल्फ अप. चतुर्दशा एक्सहेल जंप बैक टू चतुरंगा. पंचदशा इनहेल उद्मुखा. षोडश एक्सहेल अधोमुखा. नाउ वी विल डू मारिच्य आसना डी. सप्ता बेंड योर बोथ नीज एंड जंप फ्रंट. Now bend your right leg at the knee and place your right feet on your left top of the thigh. And then bend your left leg also. Now place your right armpit on your left knee. And now twist and rotate. If you can do, if you can grab and rotate from here, you can. If you cannot, just stay and twist yourself to the maximum here. Hold, very nice. One, two, it's okay, just stay there and twist. Three, four, and five. Exhale, release the posture and place your palms down. Ashto, inhale, lift yourself up. Nava, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Dasha, inhale, Udmukha. Ekadasha, exhale, Adomukha. Dwadasha, bend your both knees, jump front. Now bend your left leg at the knee and place your left feet on your right top of the thigh and bend your right leg at the knee. Now place your left armpit on your right knee and again twist yourself towards the right shoulder and look towards the right shoulder. Hold one, two, थ्री. मीनाया जी फीट को ऐसे मत रखिए, ऐसे मत रखिए, एंकल ट्विस्ट करना जरूरी है. इसको यहां रखिए एकदम ऐसे, एंकल को ट्विस्ट करना जरूरी है इसमें. सो इसको टॉप ऑफ द थाई एज में रखिए बिल्कुल फीमर बोन के, ताकि ट्विस्ट भी हो थोड़ा सा. ऐसे थ्री, फोर एंड फाइव. इनहेल लुक फ्रंट, एक्सहेल प्लेस योर पाम्स डाउन. Triyodasha, inhale, lift yourself up. And Chaturdasha, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Panchadasha, inhale, Udmukha. Shodasha, exhale, Adomukha. Now bend your knees, relax into child pose. Deep inhale, deep exhale, relax your mind, relax your breath, relax your heartbeat. Now sit in any comfortable position and keep your eyes closed. Keep your spine straight, make Jnana Arjuna Mudra. Take a deep breath in and deep breath out. Now we'll chant one time Om followed by three Shanti. Take a deep inhale. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Join your both palms together, rub your both palms. Apply on your face, on your eyes, on your whole body. And gently, both palms together, join your hand and bow down your head towards God. And thank God for giving us strength for today's class. While blinking, open your eyes. Namaste to all. So if you have any question, you can ask.
I have one doubt.
Yes.
The last pose that we did of Maricha Asana. So in that, the opposite knee is supposed to be off the ground, or it is supposed to like touch the ground when we are doing
touch this. The ground. Touch the ground.
Okay. Thank you.
Anyone else? कोई क्वेश्चन कोई पूछना है आपको सवाल आप पूछ सकते हो नहीं थैंक यू सो मच गाइस नमस्ते टेक केयर सी यू टुमारो